solve 6 equal to 2 brackets x minus 1 by 3. Here they told us to solve, so we should find the value of x. First, the given equation is 6 equal to 2 brackets x minus 1 by 3. Okay, next. Now for this equation, first we should remove the denominator, that is 3. So to remove this denominator, we multiply by 3 on both sides. So now here it cancels out. You are left with 2 times x minus 1. And here 6 into 3, 18. Now, instead of opening up the bracket, we remove this 2. And to remove this 2, we should divide by 2 on both sides. So here 2 ones, 2 nines equal to here it cancel out x minus 1. Now we should make x the subject. For that, we should remove minus 1. To remove minus 1, you add 1 on both sides. So 9 plus 1, 10 equal to minus 1 plus 1 cancel out x. So this is our answer. Am I clear?